If you're into video creation, one of the most important thing is the audio quality. Now, as a beginner, you cannot afford very high quality and maybe most expensive mics in the market. So one of the most popular shotgun microphones, which is primarily used for vlogging, are the microphones from Boya. Now, Rode microphones are no doubt very good quality, but they are a little bit expensive, especially if you are just starting for YouTube or maybe some other types of filmmaking. So today I'm gonna compare between the two most popular shotgun microphones from Boya, which is this one and this one. This is the Boya BY-MM1 and this is the Boya BY-VM01. Now these two microphones are very popular in the market. This is very popular in both the offline and online market. If you go into any type of websites like Amazon, you will always find this microphone. But this microphone is not very popular in online market, but this is found in offline market in large scales. So today I'm gonna compare the quality and everything between these two microphones, and this is the only video you need to decide which microphone you should go for. So at the end of the video, I'm going to give my opinions after testing out all of the audios from these two microphones, and this will help you to choose between the best. So this is the audio coming out of BY-MM1 and you can hear how it sounds. The fan is turned off, so there is no wind noise at all. There are some external noises though. You can hear the pet barking, very irritating pet, especially when it barks. And some other horns of the cars and vehicles, so you know, that will be a good test how much sound this mic picks up and how much clarity you get out of my voice. So now let's switch to the Boya VM01. So this is the audio coming out of VM01 and you can hear how it sounds. There are obviously some external noises as I already told you about, and the fan is still off, so there is no wind noise at all. Also, I have not changed the audio levels in my camera, so you can also get to know how loud it sounds when this microphone is used. All the audios from both the mics will be totally unedited and completely raw without any EQ being applied, so you get to know the real truth. So now I will be testing how the audios from these two microphones sounds when I go away and away from the microphone. So this is the audio from VM01 and now you can hear how it sounds when I continuously go away and away and away, and I am now about 7 to 8 feet away, and you can hear how it sounds. So you already heard how the audio sounds when I'm almost 7 to 8 feet away. Now these microphones are not meant for that, but just to let you know how this microphone sounds, and especially since it's a room, concrete room, so you can also get to know the reverb this microphone picks up, and so you heard the audio quality coming out of VM01. So now let's switch to the BY-MM1 and now you will hear the sound from MM1. So this is the audio from MM1 and you can hear how it sounds when I go away and away and away from the microphone. I am currently now 7 to 8 feet apart and you can hear how it sounds. And you can also hear how much reverb this microphone picks up. So this was the distance test for both the microphones. So this is the audio coming out of MM1. There is a lot of external noises, the generator noise is there, and also the fan is turned on at full speed, so there is a lot of wind noise as well. You can hear how the audio sounds from the MM1, and now I will quickly switch to VM01 and you will also get to know which sounds better in these extreme conditions.
So this is the audio coming out of VM01. The fan is turned on fully at extreme speed, so there is a lot of wind noise, and also there are some external noises as well. Though the external noises have reduced a bit as compared to when I was recording with the MM1, so there will be a little, you know, down in the external noises. But anyway, you can hear how it sounds like in this extreme wind noise. So now I am currently on my terrace to do some outdoor testing, and this is the audio from VM01. So there will be no echo or reverb at all because I'm outside, but there can be some occasional wind noises because there are a lot of gray clouds over me and the wind is pretty strong at times. So this microphone VM01 has a big issue. Now I'm not sure this is the issue with my piece or this is the issue with every VM01. So the problem is, let me just shut up for a minute for just 3 to 4 seconds and I will just walk, and let me know in the comment section if you hear some sound.
So the irritating sound I was talking about is not very prominent here. So let's just fast forward to a point where it's very prominent.
So now this is the audio from VM01, and let me quickly go to behind the camera and you will hear how it sounds like. Can you hear some sound? Because I did vlogging several times with this microphone and I heard a little bit tuck 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 tuck, this type of sound, and this just irritates me so much. So this is a problem which I encountered after 3 to 4 months of usage. I bought it, I used it for 2-3 months, it went very good, but after 3 to 4 months this sound came and it just irritated me as hell. Now I will quickly switch to the BY MM1 and you will see, you will hear basically how it sounds like. So this is the audio from MM1, and I have been using this mic for the last 2 weeks now. I have used that mic, VM01 mic, for more than a year, and I already told you about a very serious problem. Now this mic will not have this problem ever because of the rigid structure. That mic does not have a rigid structure, but MM1 has a rigid structure, due to which it will not have this kind of problem. So you are already able to hear the sound coming out of this MM1, and comment down below which one do you like. So for the last test, I will be talking from behind the camera, so basically behind the microphone. So suppose if you're vlogging and someone is talking from behind the camera, so how this microphone will pick up the sound, how the audio quality will be, it will be clear after this test. So let me just now go behind the camera, and now this is the audio you are hearing from BY-MM1, and I am behind the microphone, so you can clearly hear how the sound is, how the quality is, and if it's good or not, comment down below if you are liking this video. And if you want to see more of this kind of video, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. So now this is the audio from VM01, and let me quickly go to behind the camera and you will hear how it sounds like. So now I am behind the camera and this is the audio from VM01, and how is it like? Is the quality good? Is it bad? Or is it just totally unusable? Now if someone is behind the camera, if he or she talks, now this will be the sound from VM01. So comment down below if this quality is good or not.
Now before going to my room and checking out all the audios, first let me tell you another important external difference. Now the VM01 has an external battery, so you need to change the batteries after 8 to 10 months depending upon the usage, but the MM1 does not have any external batteries, so there's no hassle in changing any of the batteries. So let me now just quickly go to my room, hear all the audios, and I will meet you in my room after checking out all the audios and I will give you my final verdict, which one you should buy and which one maybe you shouldn't. So I have gone through all the audios from both the microphones, and no doubt MM1 is the clear winner. The only category where VM01 beats the MM1 is the noise reduction. Especially in the test where there is a lot of wind and lot of external noises, the VM01 performs better than the MM1. But in all the other categories, MM1 is the clear winner. The audio from the VM01 is a little bit suppressed, especially the mid-tones and high tones feel a little bit damp, and that is the reason it doesn't sound as good as the MM1. Whereas in MM1, all the low tones, mid tones and high tones sound very good considering the price range which it comes. Alright, so I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then don't forget to hit the like button, and if you're new to this channel, you already know what to do. So that's it for today's video. See ya.